signs of injury.
Okay. I trust you. I guess.
Proceed through the crew quarters. The harm room is on the lower floor of the hangar bay.
Thanks, Jarvis.
Welcome back, my fairy tale crew. Welcome back to Marvel's Avengers on the PS5. And I gotta say, it's good. It's really good. I mean, all the costumes that we could get and everything. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe. Turn on the notification bell for new content coming up. And let's get to me where we left off, because we're going to the harm room. Oh, there's a... Yep.
It's still hard to believe all this is real. I mean, I just flew on a Quinjet to a secret deal base. We saw this Fury, and now I'm talking to Jarvis and not keeping my room at all. Sorry.
No need to apologize, Miss Carter.
Okay, so we're going to the harm room to do a little training, which is awesome. Thank you. Boom. Come on. Nice. boom. Counter. Really? Really? I think. Hero flake, huh? Nice. Holy crap. Thank you. All right, we got it.
Let's do it again.
If you wish, but I believe I've located Mr. Stark.
Oh, on my way.
Mr. Stark's last known location is his ancestral home, Golden Acres. You may be able to find a clue to his current whereabouts there.
Never heard of him. He really does not want to be found.
Indeed not. The estate was located in a remote area of Nevada. I can provide you with the precise coordinates.
It feels like a Marvel movie.
I have completed the security requested and have discovered residual traces of gamma radiation in a remote area of the Pacific Northwest. It is likely that Miss Rappaccini is experimenting with your research there. I have marked the location on the wall table.
Oh boy. Ah, I don't know. Oh well. Let's
check out the fancy drawbridge.
Okay, let's see. Skills, nada. Artifacts.
I can't believe we're about to knock on Tony Stark's door.
Think you can find the way over there?
I mean, I could break through those rocks, but you guys in the best of.
I almost didn't make it.
You gotta like something.
We should really focus on the drawbridge.
What are you gonna do? Stand around in silence the whole time?
Yeah, great idea.
Do it yourself.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
on Earth.
So Tony Stark. The Tony Stark lives here.
Of course. Hey, Bruce.
Despite saving the day, and that bastard Talton walks away smelling like a rose. And guess what? Guess what? No one cares. No one cares. The world needed someone to blame, and he gave them their scapegoat. So, unless you have some kind of astounding proof, I suggest you both get off my land. What is that? This better be good. No. We're sitting on the couch. We're still on the list. Where did you get this?
Mr. Password wants a resistance plug.
Places?
Dude, your password was I am Iron Man.
Really? I changed that.
Playing as Iron Man. playing as Iron Man, y'all. Heck yeah. For Robert Downey Jr. to do this. I mean, imagine his voice. Oh, what's over there?
Let's get airborne. Party crashers.
Oh, jeez.
blocks.
Wait! You're not ready for...
Or maybe you are.
So say gear available, let me see. Nice. And skill, and the laser beam. Go.
You need to listen to logic and reason.
Why start now? Wait! No! The stuff was in there.
How are you feeling?
I've never felt better.
Watch your words.
You no longer make the rules.
He does. When I was young, I found an orphaned wolf cub within the forest behind our farm.
What?
Dad said it was too dangerous. He told me to get rid of it. I fed that cub. I named him. I watched him play with my beloved dog, Darwin.
You're wasting my time.
I felt if I could instill rules, the proper boundaries, I could harness the raw power of that beast.
Are you done rambling?
A few months later, while hunting, the adolescent cub turned on me, snarling, frothing at the mouth. Darwin bought me a few precious moments to call for help.
Dad.
My dad shot me. Too late. Darwin had been torn to pieces.
We need him.
I'm sorry. I don't know what came over me. Leave.
Jarvis! I have an agent there.
Welcome back, Mr. Stark.
Missed you, buddy. You flying free?
In full working order.
Give me the worst of it.
The Chimera is running on secondary power. Major hull damage is also detected. Engines are offline. Climate...
So it's bad.
That is an accurate assessment.
Okay, we gotta get this bird airborne.
Excuse me?
AIM knows it's here. So it needs to not be here when they get here.
What?
All right. While we work on cleanup, you mind taking a look at something for me?
Certainly, sir.
See what you can do about decrypting this file.
At once.
Let's see why the turbines won't activate. Better check out the initiator course of the hangar.
Okay, where do I go again? Oh, okay.
Do I want to know what's going on?
Hey, Tony. Just lending my technical knowledge to Bruce here.
Well, I can see I have my work cut out for me.
Not helping.
Oh, this is a chest over there. So, how's everybody's day been going? My day's been doing really well.
On the command deck in 10 minutes. You should come.
I know, right? Oh, ridiculous.
Yeah. Of course you do. No. We all do. It's part of the job. You've seen Thor's outfit? Flowing robe? Vegas shoulder pads? Pretty ridiculous.
It's a burkini. My mom bought it for me. Muslim ladies like to wear it for sports and stuff.
It's great.
All right, I'm just gonna change.
Wait. The outfit is all about attitude. Wear it like you mean it. Georgia,
talking? All right. You know what? Maybe I can help you with some upgrades. Gear's already spent.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, and if Bruce says anything, just remind him that all he wears are super stretchy shorts.
Bruce, the kid's fine. It's tough. Kind of like her. And she laughs at my jokes.
Yeah, she grows on you. Hey, meet me at the tech lab. I've almost got this door fixed.
So, in case you were wondering, your old room is still intact.
This place is a mess.
Just as you left it.
You know, when I was living on the ranch, it took me years to stop asking you out loud for things. Jarvis, Jarvis, the sewage tank. Jarvis, where are my socks?
I'm pleased to see that you survived without me, sir.
Ah, it's good to be back. Jarvis, any chance you can read all these memos for me? Oh, don't pull that regularly scheduled maintenance crap. I know you can hear me.
Yep. All right, so gotta go down there. All right, Chase.
All right, first up.
No way I'm going to be any help fixing up the Chimera without my own upgrade. Jarvis, what do you got for me?
AIM is moving an experimental dropship, which could be appropriated for parts to repair the fabrication machine. Unfortunately, it's extremely well guarded.
But AIM's local defenses are designed around a large-scale air assault. If I fly in alone, using the canyon for cover, I should be able to slip through and jack the dropship.
It's risky, but I don't see an alternative at this point.
I'll upload the dropship's last known location to your HUD.
The canyon walls prevent me from fully confirming the intel. I suggest you work quickly.
Well, I'm not exactly rocking a state-of-the-art suit, but it should get me there at one piece. Two, max.
Really? Wow. Are you kidding me?
investigators any planning to go to war with.
Those munitions also appear similar to your designs.
Makes a guy sort of want to blow them up.
Really? Alright.
Let's get the dropship and get gone before AIM brings the big guns. Literally.
I quite agree, sir. It's safe to say Dr. Tarleton would relish the chance to dance on your grave.
Thanks, Jarvis. Now I'm stuck with a mental image of George doing the robot on my headstone.
Apologies, sir. If I'm correct, the dropship should be just up ahead.
Well, this place looks homey. Where the hell is my dropship?
Scanning. The dropship was moved to a more secure location ahead. We can't get there before it takes off.
We can if we overcharge the suit by 300% and take the direct route.
Sir, you might literally explode, and that canyon is treacherous.
Sure, but I feel the need for speed. Do it, Goose, and play something fast.
God dang it.
Incoming.
Jarvis?
Yes, sir. I've scanned the dropship and it contains the needed parts to repair the Chimera's fabrication machine.
Excellent. Let's check in on the kids and head home. Bruce, Kamala, you read me?
Loud and clear. Bruce is in the harm room pretending to be.
I don't even want to know.
So, any kids there?
Success. We'll all be in new print.
Oh, that was fun. I say it's nice to be back in the saddle.
Yes, sir. You haven't missed a beat.
Ah, glad to see that flattery upgrade kicked in. Now, let's take a peek at our loot. Ah, we hit the jackpot, buddy. This is exactly what I need to fix the fabrication machine.
Glad to hear it. Especially as your current suit is now, how would you put it? Kaput.
Hey, hey. Good job, right? This tech look familiar. These are all based on my designs.
Some are near exact.
They're sure taking advantage of the Stark tech acquisition. It's kind of hoping they just sit on the assets.
Oh, just, I love suits. Ooh.
Amazing, Jarvis. Take my picture.
Well done, sir.
Finally feeling like my old self.
Along with the fabrication machine, I've managed to route power to various other areas, including the inventory vault. I'm detecting some old equipment in your vault, sir. Should I incinerate it?
What? No. That's not trash, Jarvis. It's my stuff. I'll go take a look.
As you wish.
Okay, I'm gonna stop right here. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. And if you did, probably drop a more than like button. Please subscribe if you're new. And turn on your notification bell for more updates. And we'll continue this more later on. And, take care of each other when everyone around you. Oh, and enjoy the warm weather today. It's like 84 degrees out here. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Energy out. See you later, my Fairytale crew.